Hi, this is Yo-Yo. Today we are going to practice the opening song for Neon Genesis Evangelion, The Cruel Angel's Thesis, Zankokuna, Tenshi no Teeze by Yoko Takahashi. This song was first released in 1995 and became one of the most famous Japanese anime songs. This song was remained a popular Japanese karaoke song. If you can sing it, it's going to be so cool. The translation source is shown on the screen. Thank you for the request. Let's begin! The slashes means that you can clap your hands there. The arrow shows that the note goes up high there. You might want to take a breath at B in the inverted triangle. And please put the stress or accent on the highlighted part in red. Let's have a look at number one.
残酷な天使のように少年よ神話になれ.
Number 2. 青い風が今胸のドアを叩いても. Like a cruel angel, young boy, become the legend. A blue wind is now knocking at the door to your heart, and yet. Number 1.
残酷な天使. 残酷な天使.
The note goes up high at C.
残酷な天使のように.
天使のように. Wo is supposed to be u, ように, but the singer sings like ように. And take a breath there.
少年よ神話になれ. 少年よ神話になれ.
The note goes up high at 少年's O and 少年's ne and 神話's shi. And this highlighted part in yellow, O, is supposed to be 少年, 少年, but it sounds like 少年.
少年よ神話になれ.
And take a breath there.
残酷な天使のように少年よ神話になれ.
Once again,
残酷な天使のように少年よ神話になれ.
Number 2, 青い, and take a breath there. 青い, put the stress on a.
青い風が今,
and take a breath there.
青い風が今,
and put the stress on ma.
青い風が今. 胸のドアを, 胸のドアを.
Put the stress on ne and a, and the note goes up high at ne.
胸のドアを.
叩いても, 叩いても. Second ta, the note goes up high. 叩いても. And take a breath there.
青い風が今, 胸のドアを叩いても.
Once again, 青い風が今,
胸のドアを叩いても.
Okay, let's practice this part.
残酷な天使のように 少年よ神話に.
Number 3. You are merely gazing at me and smiling. Something gently touching. You are so intent on seeking it out. Number 3.
私だけを.
And take a breath there. 私だけを. The highlighted part in blue means that you can sing it very quickly. 私, 私.
私だけを. ただ見つめて. Tada, 見つめて, and take a breath there. Tada is very fast too. Tada, tada. And the note goes up high at me. Tada, 見つめて, tada, 見つめて. Hoho en de ru anata. Hoho en de ru anata. And take a breath there. From the beginning. 私だけをただ見つめて微笑んでるあなた。Once again, 私だけをただ見つめて微笑んでるあなた。Number four, そっと、take a breath there, そっと触れるもの、触れるもの。And take a breath there, そっと触れるもの、求めることに、求めることに。Please put the stress on to and ko. 求めることに夢中で、夢中で。 And take a breath there. And put the stress on mu. From the beginning. そっと触れるもの、求めることに夢中で。 Once again. そっと触れるもの、求めることに夢中で。 Okay, let's try this part.
私だけをただ見つめて微笑んでるあなた。そっと触れるもの、求めることに夢中で。
Number 5. 運命さえまだ知らない痛いけな瞳。 Number 6. だけどいつか気づくでしょう。その背中には That you can't even see your fate yet with such innocent eyes. But someday, I think you'll find out that what's on your back. Number 5. 運命さえ And take a breath. 運命さえまだ知らない。まだ知らない。And take a breath there. 痛いけな瞳。痛いけな瞳。And take a breath there.From the beginning, 運命さえまだ知らない痛いけな瞳。Once again, 運命さえまだ知らない痛いけな瞳。Number six, だけどいつか、だけどいつか。Please put the stress on だ and い。だけどいつか気づくでしょう。気づくでしょうを。Put the stress on ki and de. And this highlighted part in yellow, wo, is supposed to be う気づくでしょう。But it just sounds like しょうを。気づくでしょうを。その背中には。And check a breath there. その背中には。Please put the stress on so and na. その背中には。From the beginning. だけど、いつか。気づくでしょうを、その背中には。Once again. だけどいつか気づくでしょうを、その背中には。Okay, let's try singing this part.
運命さえまだ知らない痛いけな瞳。だけどいつか気づくでしょうを、その背中には。
Number 7. はるか未来目指すための羽があること。Number 8. 残酷な天使のテーゼ窓辺からやがて飛び立つ。
Wings on your back, heading for the far off future, the cruel angel Thesis will soon take flight through the window.
Number 7.はるか未来、はるか未来。目指すための、目指すための。羽があること、羽があること。
Please put the stress on the highlighted parts in yellow. は、み、め、た、は、あ。And take a breath at the end.
はるか未来。目指すための羽があること。
Once again.
はるか未来、目指すための羽があること。
Number 8.
Zankokuna, Zankokuna, Tenshi no Teeze, Tenshi no Teeze. Take a breath there. And Tenshi, she goes up high. Zankokuna, Tenshi no Teeze, Madobe kara, Madobe kara. The notes go up high, do and be. Madobe kara, yagate tobitatsu. Yagate tobitatsu. And take a breath there. Tatsu is very fast. Tatsu, tatsu. Yagate tobitatsu. Yagate tobitatsu. From the beginning. Zankokuna tenshi no teeze. Madobe kara yagate tobitatsu. Once again. Zankokuna tenshi no teeze. Madobe kara yagate tobitatsu. Okay, let's practice this one.
Haruka mirai mezasu tame no hane ga aru koto. Zankoku na tenshi no teeze. Madobe kara yagate tobitatsu.
Number 9. Hotobashiru atsui patosu de omoide wo uragiru nara. Number 10. この空を抱いて輝く少年よ神話になれ。
With surging hot pathos, if you betray your memories, embracing this sky, universe, and shining young boy, become the legend.
Number 9. ほとばしる。しる is very fast. ほとばしる。ほとばしる。熱いパトスで。熱いパトスで。
And take a breath there.And the note goes up high at E, atsu is E, and patosu, tosu is very fast. Patosu, patosu.
Hotobashiru, atsui patosu de. Hotobashiru, atsui patosu de. Omoide wo, omoide wo.
The note goes up high at E. Omoide wo, uragiru nara, uragiru nara. And take a breath there. Uragiru is very fast. Uragiru, uragiru.Uragiru nara. From the beginning.
Hotobashiru atsui patosu de omoide wo uragiru nara.
Once again. Hotobashiru atsui patosu de omoide wo uragiru nara. Number 10.
Kono sora wo daite. Kono sora wo daite.
And the note goes up high at te. Daite.
Kagayaku. Kagayaku.
And take a breath there. The highlighted part in blue is very fast. Kagayaku, kagayaku.
Shounen yo, shinwa ni nare. Shounen yo, shinwa ni nare.
The highlighted part in yellow, o, is supposed to be u, but it sounds like o.
Shounen yo, shinwa ni nare.
From the beginning.
Kono sora wo daite. Kagayaku. Shounen yo, shinwa ni nare.
Once again.この空を抱いて輝く少年よ神話になれ。 Okay, let's practice this part. ほとばしる熱いパトスで思い出を裏切るならこの空を抱いて輝く少年よ神話になれ。
Let's revise everything from the start.
残酷な天使のように少年よ神話になれ。青い風が今胸のドアを叩いても私だけをただ見つめて微笑んでるあなた。そっと触れるもの求めることに夢中で運命さえまだ知らない痛い気な瞳だけどいつか気づくでしょうその背中には。遥か未来目指すための羽があること。 Zankokuna tenshi no teeze Madome kara yagate tobitatsu Hotobashiru atsui pathos de Omoide wo uragiru nara Kono sora wo daite kagayaku Shounen yo shinwa ni nare.
How was it? Since it's still popular even after 26 or 27 years, I guess it's going to be around for a long period of time. Why don't you master it now and enjoy the song for the next 25 years maybe? Thank you for watching this video. See you next time. Bye!